This hand's pretty sweet. Got a 2-drop removal spell. Got a divination. Opponent mulliganed, making both of these things more brutal than usual. Oh, and a 4-drop awesome creature. That 1/4. Yeah, I'll kill it. Usually it's best to save your removal for this, like what really matters, and that clearly didn't. However, this lets me divination without discarding, because it got a card out of my hand to use the removal spell, and I also intend to be tapping kind of low for the next several turns, so. Part of me wants to display this Moss Dog and turn up the pressure. The other part of me wants to hold up Mind Static in case he plays something sweet. Yeah, I think I'm just going to wait one turn on this Mind Static. I'll counter that. Looks like he's also splashing for Beetleform Mage. Nothing wrong with that. I also don't mind the line where I just play the Thrashing Moss Dog and the Dimir Guildgate, because it leaves a Progenitor Mimic for the next turn. I think I'm Mind Static that. And that should be game. Assuming he doesn't draw a removal spell. Because next turn we just Progenitor Mimic. Copy this Haunter. Just get a Haunter for the rest of the game. Yeah. And he can't even sack his Celestine Key Rune. So. There we go. This is the match. Exciting stuff. It's got to be really disheartening for him to see me make a Haunter of Night Vale every turn, too. Okay, and there's the scoop. All right, thanks for tuning in, guys.